Minions have spawned.
I have seen two paths.
This guy needs my leash. Damn. I wanted to pull the miracle red steel. Fine, I'll give you an empower cue for my leash. You can use it way beforehand so that you save time on the cooldown.
None will question our resolve.
Alright, that's all you get. And I'm not scared of face checking that, so.
As Ionia changes, so must I.
Reed, you beat in 5. That's exactly the build I was going against earlier today. I'm glad.
The answer lies with.
Oh no!
Peace. No matter.
Dude, why does lag hit me when I'm going against Iris? What the fuck? Oh, my team's invading.
As Ionia changes, so must I.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Never become a monster to defeat one.
So lucky.
We must all make our choices. With conviction.
What's up, dog? I'm gonna die.
First blood.
I'm so mad. That's my fault dying because I didn't lay down a ward. But he got really lucky. Well, to be honest, he didn't really get lucky as I misplayed it. I didn't take another auto attack because I thought I simply had it. And no, I didn't. I needed to take another auto attack and it would have been simple for me to do. So, that sucks. I really should have had him.
There is wisdom in here.
It's okay, this lane is still in my hands. He did not get the kill. Although I did get denied quite a bit of CS. But not that much, because I had him pushed up to his tower. I also miscalculated there. I thought that my Nasus got Shyvana's red, but he didn't. I didn't even verify it. I just assumed that he invaded and he did it successfully. So, another mistake by me.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire. We have learned as much as we have suffered.
Damn it. I really need to take advantage of Vladimir's low level, like, power. He does not do much at low levels. I needed that first blood so I could snowball. Now I'm in a rough spot.
Never fear change.
Still fine. But I could have been way better if I got first blood.
The answer lies within. I have seen two paths and made another between.
Yeah.
Never again will I sit.
Need to stay on the lower side. So if Shyvana ganks me, she's gonna gank me through lane. She's mid right now, so she's not ganking me.
Challenge. Lost beyond all.
Yeah.
As Ionia changes, so must I.
An enemy has been slain.
We must all make our choices. Indecision is failure. My spirit
is not missing as much CS as I would hope that he would. Oh, I wanted to hit the ranged wave and him at the same time. I failed.
Never fear change.
I think I'm gonna get a rotational gank right now.
The answer lies within.
That was a waste of poke.
Heart and mind as one. By force of will.
Yeah, I need some Nasus presence right now. Now that I have no words, I really do need it.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
We have learned as much as.
Alright.
We have suffered. My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
I'm gonna go for Athene's Unholy Grail.
An ally has been slain.
The answer lies.
Come on, I can't get these creeps denied. No! Alright, I got one of them denied. That's fine. Okay, maybe two. Two of them denied. That's fine. 64-57. Not bad. My team's 3-4 right now. Not bad. I'm keeping him on the back foot. But you know, he's reaching his power peak.
We have learned as
just
much
level 9,
as
level 7. That's when he starts to become strong. It's not good for me.
Never again will I sit
idle. I missed the CS for no reason.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Whoa, that miss? I thought that was lag.
We must all make our choice.
Divana's mid.
Now we prove our courage.
Ah, I wanted that to skip that.
Lock Rion only.
Probably healing off the golems.
No matter the cost.
There's no point in me pushing the lane because I'll just be giving him all this he has.
Heart and mind as one.
Instead, I just keep it where it is and that way it denies some of it. Actually, he
as
went back
Ionia changes, no. So
and they healed the golems.
With conviction.
An enemy has been slain.
So I'm 12 CS ahead. He's about to get a bunch here.
Focus.
750 HP. This is when I gotta take advantage. And made another between. An enemy has been slain. He's healing off the golems again, I'm pretty sure. Ionia speaks through me. I wanna go aggressive on him. He's healing so much. Got him.
We must all make our choices.
I guess I'll keep it frozen again. This is boring. If I don't get jungle pressure, I'm not gonna be able to force him to die. Just gonna keep healing off the golems. Whoa, I just missed that.
Never again will I sit idle.
Think I'm gonna get ganked.
Indecision is fair. Challenge what you want.
You know what? Nope. Gonna stay. Let's hope that he overextends.
The answer lies within.
Here it goes.
Never come. Die on my TV. As Ionia changes, so must I.
Oh my god. Two time luck. Nah, that was not luck. I gotta get the fuck out of here. See ya.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Oh! You're not gonna kill him. You're not gonna kill him at all. I'm going mid right now. Sir Mid's dead.
I have seen two paths and made another between
enemy killing spree.
Never die and fear. Never falter.
That's my bird. Yeah, I have a parrot. That's the whistles you hear in the background. Sorry. I can't make her stop. This is so lame, dude. Should be winning this lane.
Never again.
The only jungle pressure I got was my jungle coming to my lane to die just now. That really sucks.
Never become a monster has been slain.
And now my team's dying everywhere else. Alright. Negatron cloak, huh? That's scary. I'm not gonna be able to kill him anymore. I'm pretty sure. I don't have ignite, so there's no way in hell I can kill him right now.
We have learned as much as we have suffered.
Pretty sure he hates his life right now, though.
Last we are known. To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Faked you out, bro.
Never falter. None will question our resolve.
Got you! I'm balling him up in this lane. I'm fucking balling him up.
I have sky and
an enemy has been slain. An ally
I can get the tower.
Challenge what you want.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all. I had a rough day,
but that's life, it happens. An enemy has been slain. I guess I forgot to set my clock. Overslept, almost lost the job. Been to top it off, I'm kind of hungry. Can't eat till I find my money.
Heart and mind. My wallet ain't in my pocket. Never.
Remember the last time I saw it. And they don't want me in a bad mood. I killed him without ignite. That's how hard I built him up. They got them all singing the same tune. Thinking I should go and start a fire in the break room. I'm on Dyrus Ignore. I know why, actually. There was one game when he was 0-3 on Rumble. And, he started raging. He was 0-3. And I'm pretty sure he was streaming too. And I was cast mid, and he got mad at me for not warding on mid. And he was raging really hard. Meanwhile, he was 0-3. And then he said, and I quote, because I remember exactly what he said. He said, I don't want to carry kids who don't deserve to get carried. Meanwhile, he was 0-3, and I was about, I think I was like 3-2 at mid. Something like that. I have a semi-positive score, you know, like not completely positive, but not feeding. So that's why. I guarantee, I mean, I promise you it's true, even if you don't want to believe it. Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys know that Dyrus rages every once in a while. But that game, it was pretty bad. He was just raging for no reason. And while feeding, he was saying that he wasn't going to carry. When he was already feeding, I don't get it. But, I'm gonna kill you.
We must all make our choices.
Okay, he goes there. Alright, flash for goes. Mine's on a longer cooldown, but it's not as bad as it could be.
Never fear change.
If he didn't ghost, I would have definitely killed him. So, good choice by him.
Peace, no matter the cost.
We need map control.
Now we prove our courage.
Talking about separate. You wish you could take it back to yesterday. You're not alone. It's hard as hell. Don't
fuck, I can't. I'm feeling sorry for self. We'll be right here. Heart, I have to go top. Too much pressure. We make this music for, and I turn it up. Every day can't be the best day. You got a Abyssal Scepter. Okay. It could be here. I don't care if he's there. So you can see. Ah, I really wanted to hit him with that. Now I'm scared that he can dive me.
Never falter.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
As Ionia.
I'm waiting till my empowerment.
So must I.
Then I won't be scared.
An enemy has been slain.
All right, what's up, dog?
We have learned as much as we have suffered.
He's counter building me too.
Challenge.
And I guess Chalice can be considered counter building too.
Focus.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Never fear change.
Team got mid, that's good. Alright, so I know he's going for his golems. I'm gonna clear this.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
And go back to base. I don't know if I'm a cutie to noob as cutie pie smurf.
I have seen two paths and made another between.
I'm gonna go for boy stuff next, cause he has so much magic resist, and we have two AP carries. I'm pretty sure they're gonna build a lot of MR, so I'll just go for boy stuff. It's gonna be really good.
The answer lies within.
I'm meeting up with my team. I'm pretty sure Dyrus is gonna be here. Yep. So predictable, bro.
By force of will.
Not
question our resolve. We must all make our choices. Focus.
Huh? Why is she saying sorry? I'm gonna buy Homeguard. My team needs... I need to do a lot of roaming right now because my team... Bottom lane is fine, but they're all losing map control. I need to be top to prevent my tower from falling, and I need to be everywhere else to help them out. Come on, I sped you up. Yeah, I have a bird.
Never again will I
parrot. She likes to whistle.
We must all make our choices.
Thyrus, sweetie.
Never fault. As Ionia changes, so
I don't have Ignite, so it's gonna be a little bit harder for me to kill him. And by a little bit harder, I mean almost impossible, because he has too much lifesteal. And I do not have Morellos.
My spirit is an unpunchable.
170.
An ally has been slain.
I know where he warded, so I'm gonna head down this way. Ah, the creeps are gonna spawn me. Whatever. I'm faster than him. If he wants to roam with me, then he's gonna get here too slowly.
An ally has been slain.
Never fear change.
Enemy double kill.
I could possibly clean this up.
Shut down.
Focus.
Wow!
Indecision is failed.
Killing spawn. Enemy killing spawn.
Now I have a chance of killing Thyrus with Void Staff. I always deliver on my promises.
Heart and mind as one. Never falter. Sa Elasa, here it is. Never again will I sit idle. The answer lies within.
Please. I need to get out.
An ally has been slain.
Right now.
Never again.
I need to fucking leave.
Never fear change.
Going for Death Gap next. Is Dyrus trying to avoid me? Am I going bottom? Don't worry, boy. I'm gonna follow you all around the world. Go, let's go.
Never fall. As I slayed you, so would I. Focus. Peace. Heart and mind as one.
He might be in here. Or he might be in here. Oh, look where he is! Jackpot!
Challenge what you
take the... He knows I have no ignite. Damn it!
We
Yo,
have
you do no damage to me.
As we have suffered.
I have a feeling I'll get ganked. If I have no ignite, I'm not gonna try to duel him. I don't really need to back. I don't know why I'm backing.
My spirit is untouchable.
Whoa! Where'd my W go? Damn, I got wrecked. Ah. That was bad. Need a needlessly large rod. Surrender, what the fuck? Oh, Sai, what the hell? What the hell are you doing, dude?
That
could be Varen. I'm gonna get Hourglass instead of... Nah, I might as well just go for Deathcap. There's no point. And get his Seekers.
We must all make our choices. Heart and mind as one. Never falter. Focus. Never fear change.
Damn. $200 away from Linus
Lilard.
We must
all make our choices. There is wisdom in war. Never falter. Diana, you need. Focus. Never again will I sit idle.
Dyrus ghosted. I mean, yeah, ghosted. Let me buy a needlessly large.
As Ionia changes, so must I. I have seen two paths and made another between.
Is he really coming top to farm? Is this pushing in my direction?
Focus. The answer lies within.
He's dead. He should be dead.
Enemy double kill.
Ugh.
Enemy rampage.
No, Juno, don't die. Okay, he's not gonna die. Alright, oops. The fuck? 1 for 3, not good.
Destroyed.
Alright, so just a few gold away from death cap. That'll increase my AP by a lot. hopefully that can make more plays. What sucks this game is that they're all kind of tanky. Vladimir is obviously tanky. Ari, build tanky. Barris is not tanky. Syrah, you know, supports are tanky by default. And, you know, Shyvana is definitely tanky. And I don't like going against tanky people when I'm playing Karma. Makes it harder to kill them, you know? That's what tanky people are. But yeah. Sucks.
Lothrion only. Heart and mind as one.
Are we really? This is like the worst call. The worst call.
Peace. Never fear change. Never falter.
An ally has been slain. The worst call. I couldn't do anything in that team fight.
An enemy has been slain.
Shyvana just gets on me. Oh, she is kind of fed. Wow, I didn't realize that she was fed. No wonder she can just get on me like that. I got death cap though. Let's do this. We were split up because they got on Baron. They shouldn't have gotten on Baron. That's what I'm talking about to my team. As Ionia changes, this game's not in my hands, though, I don't think. I think we can win if I pull some plays. But it also requires my team to do pretty well. Which so far, they haven't been doing that great.
I have seen two paths and made another between.
They all basically got zoned by Dyrus, who has a lot of farm. He's just been AFK farming, even though I killed him a lot. We haven't tried pushing or anything, so he's just farming a lot. Oh, let's do a bad Baron call again. What are you guys thinking? No. This is the worst call. I'm gonna get on it because I might as well. But I do not agree with this call at all. Maybe this call's gonna turn out alright. Dang. She can dragon form out of my root? That's not fair.
Never again will I sit.
Did we really do that with no smite?
Never falter.
Dragon's worth it.
The answer lies within. Peace. Never falter. We must all make our choices.
Okay, so maybe we can win this with that Baron, which I thought it was a bad call. Turns out it was a good call. Yeah, pop a blue pot.
Unquenchable fire.
Oh, there's a big wave at top. Yeah, I'm going for hunting guys. Leandris next. Leandris is always strong on Karma. It's just not an item that I get all the time. What the fuck? Why am I getting attacks?
The answer lies within.
By the nigga who's feeding.
We must all make our choices. As Ionia changes, so must I.
I think we can win a team fight right now.
Never fought. I have seen two paths.
He's not that fast at split pushing. If she had flash, she should have just flash knocked up. That would have been a pickup worth. That would have been worth it.
Never fear change.
Yeah. Oh my god! Did we just win the game? Because I think we just won the game. Syrah AFK? Oh wow, that sucks. I wanted to have a legit win. If Syrah's AFK, we're not actually legit winning. Guess I'll have to take that damage. Oh, they had an AFK. That's really lame. Woo!